प्रोडक्शन स्टार्ट कर दीजिएगा मैम। गुड
ओके सर, ओके सर।
लक गाइस।
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू करियर जीम एजुकेशन, वेलकम टू द इंडक्शन मीटिंग। सो वील बी स्टार्टिंग विद द इंडक्शन। Coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is a progress. It is truly an excellent opportunity for learning under the Career Dream Education guidelines. We feel immense pleasure to have you all as our team. I would like to welcome you all to our company. With your fresh thoughts, optimistic approaches, gentle behavior, we are sure that this company is in very good intern's hand. A very good evening to one and all present over here. Myself, Ojaswini, one of the core members of Career Dream Education, with my co-partner, Ms. Divyanshi Ma'am, who is an excellent example of hard work, positivity, and enthusiasm. Guys, a big round of applause to those guests without whom the Career Dream Education is incomplete. Mr. Karthik Gothwal, sir, Chief Executive Head, Mr. Vinayak Saxena, sir, Chief Marketing and Strategic Head, Ms. Renu Bora, ma'am, Chief Administrative Head, Mr. Rajiv Gupta, sir, Senior Managing Head and HR with Technical Coordinator. Outstanding leaders go out of the way to boost the self-esteem of their personnel. If people believe in themselves, it's amazing what they can accomplish. Before commencing the induction, I would like to appreciate all of you, and I will be glad if you all step ahead to introduce yourself to us. So I would like you to start with the introduction one by one. Who will be starting? Just start with introduction. Aditya, ready, sir? Would you like to introduce yourself, please? Akansha, ma'am.
Ma'am, I will start, ma'am.
Yeah, yeah, please, please. Yeah.
Myself, Navanita Manikam from Tamil Nadu. I'm currently pursuing my second year BTech Information Technology at K.H. Rangasamy College of Technology.
Okay. Just tell us something about your skills.
I am good at front-end development.
Okay, that's really
And
good.
I have completed campus ambassador internship at more than 6 companies.
Okay, great. So next,
then,
yeah, please continue.
I'm good at C, C++, Java, these languages. That's all.
Okay, amazing, ma'am. Who would like to introduce next? Please unmute yourself and you can start with the introduction.
Ma'am, can I introduce myself?
Sure.
Ma'am, my name is Suhin Roy. I am 21 years old. I have completed my 10th standard from Nakala High School and 12th from Gandhi Kalani Madhyamik Vidyalaya. I have completed my graduation with Computer Science Honours from Jogeshchandra Chaudhary College and the University of Calcutta. I have chosen Python and Machine Learning as my skills and domain. My hobby is to play guitar and listen to music.
Great. Who's next?
Can I introduce?
Yeah, sure.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Akansha Chauhan. I am from Delhi. I'm pursuing BTech in CSE currently in third year. My skills: Python, Java, Machine Learning, and Artificial Intelligence. And my domain for this training is Machine Learning. Thank you.
Who's next? Who's next? Please start with the introduction.
Good evening, ma'am. Myself, Sheikh Parveen, and I hail from Telangana. I'm pursuing my BTech final year from CSC stream in Khammam Institute of Technology and Science. My domain is cybersecurity.
Okay, great, ma'am. Who's next?
Hello.
Yeah, please.
Hello, hi.
Hello,
hi. Yeah, this is Amit here. Good evening, everyone. I had my BTEC in Electrical and Electronics Engineering from Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham, Kerala. Currently, I'm working in TCS as Assistant System Engineer Training, and my skills are Python, C, SQL, Machine Learning, and Artificial Intelligence. And also, I had done a project, and also I had published a research paper in Machine Learning field. It is voice control personal assistant robot. Yeah, thank you.
That's really amazing.
My name is Ayushi Ganuja. I am pursuing BTEC from EC branch from Indore, and it's my third year, and my current CGP is 8.33, and I have done many internships as a role of sales and marketing intern and a campus ambassador, and I have done many online courses, and I have also got the letter of recommendation on the basis of my performance, and my skills in C, C++, and Python language. Thank you.
Amazing, ma'am.
Good evening.
Who's
ma'am.
Next? Good evening.
My name is Anshul Kanaria. Hello, am I audible?
Yeah, you are audible.
My name is Anshul Kanaria. I am pursuing my BTEC degree from Prestige Institute of Engineering Management and Research. From EC branch. My current CGPA is 7.86, and I am working in a project named IoT based smart irrigation system.
That's great. So who's next?
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello, am I audible?
Yeah, you are audible.
So good evening, everyone. My name is Prashant Verma, and I am from Varanasi. Currently, I am pursuing bachelor's in technology from computer science branch from United College of Engineering and Research, Prayagraj. And my skills are C programming, Python programming, HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and networking. And my domain is cybersecurity. That's it. Thank you.
Okay, pleasure. Hello. Yeah, Sonali ma'am, please continue.
Okay, ma'am. I'm Sonali Shukla from Mirzapur, and I'm pursuing BSCCS from MCMT, final year. My skills are HTML, CSS, JavaScript, C and C++, and I have as a domain I've chosen web designing. Skills.
Yeah, please continue. Next.
Hello.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening.
Ma'am, may I audible?
Yeah, you are audible. Continue.
Good evening, all of you. Myself, Archita Sharma. I am from Gorakhpur. And now I am pursuing style design in Government Girls Polytechnic, Sundarpur, Varanasi. And my domain is graphic design. Thank you.
Okay, that's great.
Good evening, everyone.
Continue, please.
I am Rohit. I'm from Hyderabad. I'm a mechanical engineer. I'm working as a maintenance engineer at ITC Limited. I would join IIM Hyderabad in a month's time. So I chose my domain as marketing.
Okay.
Hello.
Yeah, please.
Good evening to all.
Good evening, good evening.
Myself, Muzammil Ahmad. I am from Kannur. I have completed BTEC graduation in the stream of mechanical engineering in the recent 2020 with the aggregate 70%. But I have technical skills, front-end development, and I also made a simple project by using such a technologies. I'm also looking forward to grow my technical skills in this internship. Thank you.
Okay. Is anyone left?
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening.
So myself, Manav Krishi, I belong from Rajasthan. Born and brought up in the Rajasthan, but the hometown is Kerala. So I am pursuing my undergraduate BBA from the Subodh College. It's situated in the Jaipur itself. So I am in the first year right now. So let's to explore what the things is and how internship goes and to explore the companies. Therefore, I took security as my domain.
Hi, ma'am. Good evening to all.
Good evening, sir.
Myself, Chandrasekhar, ma'am. I completed my graduation in 2017 with civil engineering background, ma'am. I'm worked as a 3D animator in 3 years, ma'am.
Okay.
My domain is cybersecurity.
Okay, that's great.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Salman Sarosh, and I'm pursuing my third year from Lovely Professional University. And I have great touch in Python and HTML. And looking forward, I have chosen my domain in machine learning. That's it. Thank you.
Okay, amazing.
Good evening to all. My name is V. Aniket, and I am pursuing my undergraduate from Nagpur University, and currently I am in my third year of BA, and my technical skills are Python, C, and machine learning. I am looking forward to do data science. Thank you.
Great. So amazing, guys. Now add wings to your dreams. Hold and rest your energy as we are starting up today's induction. Now, I would like to hand over this to Ms. Divyanshi, ma'am. Divyanshi, ma'am.
Hello, greetings. Are you all able to see the screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, sir. Greetings to everyone present here. Myself, Divyanshi Nagda. I'm a core member from Technophilia Domain. Career Dreams Education is headed by Mr. Karthik Gothwal, sir. He's the Chief Executive Head. Mr. Vinayak Saxena, sir. He's the Chief Marketing and Strategic Head. Ms. Renu Bora, ma'am, Chief Administrative Head, and Mr. Rajiv Gupta, sir, Senior Managing Head, HR and Technical Coordinator. Career Dreams Education is registered under MSME Act, Government of India, recognized by the State Government of Rajasthan, ISO Certified Enterprise, ISO 9001:2015, and also approved by AICTE, All India Council, All India Council for Technical Education. It works under Skill India Initiative. Today, we all tend to revolve around the theoretical knowledge that we studied in school, either in school or in college. But what is important is the practical part. So here, we provide you a platform for comprehensive internship and training program. So to make this virtual meeting more interactive, I request one of you. Can you please unmute? So I request one of you to please read out this paragraph aloud for all of us.
Hello. Hi, this is Neha.
Yeah, can you please read that paragraph for us?
Sure. From the very beginning?
Yeah, from Career Dreams Education.
Okay. Career Dreams Education hereby invites young minds, freshers, graduates, MBA aspirants, MBA passouts, technical students, tech lancers, professional for 45 days comprehensive internship cum training program. where the candidates will be provided with the live projects, online administrative, managerial work, assignments, and tasks with practical operational performance and business orientation. The candidates will be given opportunities to work with a core professional, qualified team, and share the same work space in a competitive business environment.
Thank you so much. So you all will agree that today's students are tomorrow's citizens. So hereby we invite freshers, graduates, MBA pass outs, MBA aspirants, tech launchers, professionals, technical students for 45 days comprehensive internship cum training program, wherein the candidates will be provided with live projects, assignments, and practical tasks. The candidates will have the opportunity to work with core professional qualified team and share the workspace in the competitive business environment. Program guidelines are based on the concept of learn, perform, training, execution, achievement. Progressing on the lines of Skill India initiative, started by the Government of India, the candidates will be upgraded with placement assistance as well. So let's talk about Career Dreams Education's strategic management areas. It includes human resource management, marketing management, financial management, that is money barters, strategic management, educational analytical management, content building and compilation, technical research and development, that is technophilia 1.0. So I welcome you all for a comprehensive internship cum training program. Can someone tell me what do you understand by the term ethics?
Values and rules.
Yeah, very good.
To know what is right and what is wrong. To understand the thing, what is right and what is wrong for us.
Very true. It means the moral principles that governs a person's behavior. So we provide you a value-oriented approach to help develop business skills and inculcate professional values and ethical sense of responsibility, along with zeal to strive for the target achievement. Following are the major job areas: telemarketing, digital marketing, social media marketing, personalized marketing, data compilation, database management, content writing, content designing, content analysis, client customizations, business networking, online education product development, educational research and development services, market potential analysis, project feasibility analysis. Now I'll tell you about the first segment, that is HR management. It is headed by Mr. Rajiv Gupta, sir. He's the senior managing head, HR and technical coordinator. So it includes HR recruitment, HR database management, HR CV proliferation, HR profile assessment, interview scheduling, HR clients customization, HR B2B networking, HR training and development moduling, HR tech access. Then comes business research and development management. It consists of education-oriented, tech-friendly research and development, a comprehensive area that including a multidimensional approach, business emphasizing efforts to create, develop, and innovate new business approaches, enhance client-customized business approach. Now comes the second segment, that is money barters, creating wealthy happiness. Financial coordinators for this segment are Kaushik sir and Shikha ma'am. Money Barters is the specialized financial management and financial analysis wing, catering to financial development aspirations of our concerned stakeholders. And it includes capital structuring and fund management, analysis of global financial markets, February 2021 budget segmentation analysis and taxation scope, goods and services and its implications. Now comes the third segment, Technophilia 1.0. Now I want you all to pay your 100% attention, because this is the domain where you'll be specifically working for. It is headed by Jaya Pawar ma'am. She's the knowledge partner and technical mentor, followed by Rajiv Gupta sir, managing head HR with technical coordinator, and Riya Jain ma'am. She is the managing head and technical coordinator. Following are the names of the project heads and the trainers who will be broadening your horizons for coming days. Teja sir, program head of machine learning and artificial intelligence development unit. Aditi ma'am, program head of Python development unit. Suman sir, program head of cybersecurity development unit. Shreyas sir, program head of Android development unit. Mohib Mohammed sir, program head of Node.js development unit. Himanshu sir, program head of PHP development unit. Preetu Raj sir, program head of web designing and development level 2. So can someone tell me, what do you understand by this logo of Technophilia 1.0? What pops up in your mind when you see this? Come on, candidates, unmute yourself and let's make it more interactive.
The logo look like Earth, like world.
Yeah, I couldn't hear you well. Yes, Parveen Sheikh, what do you feel by seeing this logo?
Carrying the network of all the Earth network and technical issues.
Very nice. Someone else would like to give their opinions?
We can move the world with Technophilia 1.0.
Yes. Someone else would like to give their opinion?
Uplifting the world with their technical abilities, you are using Technophilia 1.0.
True. So it means uplifting the world, creating and innovating new products for life. So let's dive into this and know more about its subdomains. Technical Research and Innovation Incubation Hub. It consists of technical HR management, technical marketing management, technical content and graphic designing, research and analysis wing. Technophilia 1.0 core operational areas are web designing and development, Android and app development, graphics designing, SEO and digital marketing, e-commerce handling, social media handling, cybersecurity mechanism, artificial intelligence mechanism. So the question right now, what I have in my mind is technical field enough without management? What do you guys think?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, right? Technical field cannot work without management. It is very important. Management is a very core part of technical field as well. So we have HR, technical HR management, that consists of core recruitment, recruitment intimation call management, interview call management, confirmation call management, confirmation mailing management, induction meet management, HR database management, certification and documentation management. Further, we have technical marketing and marketing analysis, technical products marketing, marketing of the products that we make, technical courses marketing, institutional marketing, social media marketing, building up more followers and achieving creative heights, technical event marketing. Then comes technical content compilation and customization. And it includes textual content writing and compilation, images and graphic designing, videos and MP4 designing and formatting. Now let's talk about the core Technophilia research and analysis wing. Under this, you'll be creating lifetime projects. So any one of you would like to read these points for me? Anyone who would like to unmute themselves and read this for us, all of us aloud?
Yes, ma'am. Core Technophilia research and analysis wing. Tech solutions to business challenges, technical client customization, technical product orientation and development, technical feasibility analysis, reviewing with tech assessment, innovation and incubation assistance.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Then comes the benefits of the program, and I'm pretty sure you all might be waiting for this part. This program gives you how to apply that theory into the practical business world. You can get recognized with, you will get recognized with certification of internship. Your performance will be appraised with certification of work excellence. You can also avail cash rewards and performance-based incentives. You can also avail job-oriented HR training with personality grooming sessions and skill enhancement sessions. You can avail multiple interview opportunities to maximize your chance of final placements in diverse industries. Now let's talk about the areas of certification. Each candidate will be receiving two certificates. That is Certificate of Internship, Certificate of Work Excellence. Apart from these two certificates, based on your performance, you'll be receiving the following certificates. Certificate of Acknowledgement is awarded to project head of any program or project. Certificate of Appreciation is given to event coordinator of any team event. Certificate of Leadership is awarded to the candidate who grabs the opportunity of being a team leader. Certificate of Participation is given if you participate in our insightful events. Certificate of Keymanship is given for laying and strategizing the segment in key role. Certificate of Excellence is awarded for achieving the standard performance. Certificate of Ethical Professional Conduct is awarded for exemplifying high degree of behavioral and professional integrity. Certificate of Innovation is given when you come up with and develop an innovative business modules. So let me give you a very exciting insight for this. If you come up with an innovative website or app development, Career Dreams Educations will help you get a patent, which can become your lifetime achievement. At last but not the least is the Certificate for Knowledge Excellency. That is awarded when you host a knowledge-oriented webinar with research and development insights into the concerned knowledge domain, being the main speaker. And this is also compulsory for all the interns to give a live webinar, being the main speaker. If you have any doubts, you can call us at any of the numbers, or you can write to us at careerdreamseducations@gmail.com. You can also visit our website for further details, that is careerdreams.co.in. I just missed a very important point. Let me tell you that, and that will actually ignite you to work hard. Why are these certificates very important? Why they hold a very good stand in life? Is because these are all ISO certified certificates, and it holds a lot of value for your CV as it is internationally recognized, and especially for recruiters who are looking for an applicant with extra potential and efficiency. It is very important. So I hope that you all will work hard and achieve as much as you can. So I wish you all the very best for coming 45 days and future endeavors, and hope that you learn more and get a good experience. Now I would like to pass on my virtual mic to Vinayak Saxena, sir.
Thank you so much, Devanshi ma'am. Thank you so much, Devanshi ma'am, for giving such a quite easy but quite impressive presentation for the induction meeting. Thank you so much. And to all the new people, welcome once again to the Comprehensive Internship and Training Program at Career Dream Educations under Technophilia 1.0, the complete technical hub for technical technologies and innovations. So guys, this side, Vinayak Saxena here, and I'm the Marketing Executive Head at Career Dream Educations. And welcoming you with all respect and gratitude. So guys, let me confirm. Are you clear with this idea of technical internship? Let me confirm this very basic idea. Are you clear with this induction meet?
Yes, sir.
Okay then, thank you so much, guys. Guys, let me present my screen over to you, and then I would like to have a word with all you people. So you may have a brief look at the screen presented over here. Okay. So as you can see, guys, this is my screen visible to all of
you? Yes,
sir. Okay, guys, let me introduce you to this internship cum training program under the Skill India Initiative on the guidelines of Central Government of India. And since this internship is approved by AICTE, we have got the legal approval and we have started training program for technical students like you. And since you are doing internship at Career Dream Education, the so-called technical programs will be available to you at zero cost. Career Dream Education has launched 6 technical core technical training programs for machine learning, cybersecurity, web development, androids, graphic designing, and digital social media marketing. The program course is 2500 rupees. Each program, a 45 days training program course, will cost you 2500 rupees. But since you are our esteemed interns, you are doing internship at Career Dream Education, there will be zero cost training. And 50 rupees has been charged from you as a registration fees for a particular training program. So guys, this is an opportunity for all you people. So internship nahi hogi, yahan par training hogi, aur aap logo ke liye mauka hoga kuch naya seekhne ka, kuch naya dekhne ka, experiencing something new. And since we are getting together at internship platform, it will be completely free for you people. The registration payment which you have made, 50 rupees, it will be taken as a token amount, a registration amount for you. The receipt of this amount will be dispatched to you in a couple of weeks. So guys, I would like all you people to be ready for technology. Guys, what is technology? I want some clear answer. What is technology? What you people think about technology? Neha, would you like to add a word here?
Yes, yes. Something which can make our lives easy.
Perfect. Something like easy. Jo kaam ko aasan karte. Like, Aniket, would you like to add something? What is that technology?
It's a means for our thoughts.
Please, ma'am. Something like, could you please repeat again?
It a means of our implementation of our thoughts.
Okay, Muzmil, what's your word?
It saves your time.
Okay. Guys,
sir, scientific knowledge or
equipment. Perfect, Ayushi. Scientific knowledge. Cool enough.
Sir, I think that technology is a way that is that helps us to create some innovations or to push the innovations in our world. And
Tohin, it was a perfect answer.
Tohin,
a word which I was expecting. Innovation. this technophilia, the logo is innovations for life, guys. Technology is innovation, creating new ideas, getting new people, new ideas, new invention, and new solution for your problem. And in this technophilia, guys, with the training program and internship program, you will see how to develop new solutions for the today's problem. Guys, you can be a web developer. You can create a one-page static website. You can create a dynamic website, or you can create a multi-dimensional e-commerce website. You can create an app. Ultimately, you are not alone. Aap akele nahi ho. You are a part of team. We are proud to say we have 100 plus technical interns in this technophilia internship. Altogether, it is more than 300 people working as intern. In technical department, 100 people, 100 plus people are there. So guys, you have got this opportunity. It's a lifetime opportunity to learn, to develop, to perform, and showcase and prove yourself. Guys, be ready. This is the innovation time going on. 21st century, 2021. The world is going for more and more technology and technical development. We will help you to be a strong technical player. Guys, don't think only internship is for job. If you are planning for job, your thought is very small. You are technical people, guys. Build your own ideas. Build your own innovation. We will give you the funding. We will give you platform. We will give you team to create your own idea, to transform your idea into technology. Guys, Technophilia is the startup unit at Career Dream Education. This is a startup. Aapne, agar aap experience lena chahte ho, startup kaise kaam karte hain, then you are welcome at Technophilia. Hai dam kuch naya karke dikhane ka, then prove it with technology. Guys, you are well aware, this is virtual internship. Virtual internship means you have to be very strong in communication. Communication and your behavior trustworthiness. Am I right or wrong, guys? Do you agree with me? Am I right or wrong? I want some answer. Absolutely, and guys, since aap log mujhe nahi jante, you don't know me, aapne mujhe dekha nahi hai. I'm just a name for you, and you people are also a name for me, guys. This is the trust we are building here. This induction is taken by ma'am. She is also the intern. Devyanshi ma'am is also an intern, but look at her performance in the coming days. You will take the induction, you will be the leader, you will be the project manager, and you will create an example ki dekho kaam aise hota hai. In every induction meeting, I take example of previous intern. The best example which I always say is Ria ma'am. Ria ma'am, she will be your whole and whole coordinator. She will be your managing head. She will be your whole and whole authority. She joined us 6 months ago as an intern. When Ria Jain joined us, she was an intern in technical department. Within 6 months, she has become the whole and whole authority of this internship. And we are proud to say Ria Jain, Miss Ria Jain, has been our profit partner for 20% profit sharing. Guys, this is the new era which we want to show you. Guys, only internship nahi ho rahi hai yahan par. If you are a strong player, we will give you opportunity to grow with us. Hum aage badh rahe hain, aap bhi aage badhiye. We have got a batch of super 8 people, super 8. These are interns, ye interns the, but aaj ye technophilia ke trainers hain. Now they have got the standard, they have got the knowledge, they have got the class to give you example ki haan aise aage bada jata hai. Guys, none of you is technical expert now. Aur ultimately koi apne aap expert hoke paida nahi hota hai. शुरुआत छोटे से होती है. एंड वी हैव क्रिएटेड एग्जांपल गाइस, टेक्नोफिलिया इज क्रिएटेड एग्जांपल. छोटे से इंटर्न को कैसे टॉप पे ले जाया जाता है, वी हैव सीन द बेस्ट एग्जांपल विद एन नंबर ऑफ इंटर्न्स. देवांशी मैम, ओजस्विनी मैम, रिया मैम, देन ऑल द टेक्निकल ट्रेनर्स. दैट इज द एनवायरमेंट इन टेक्नोफिलिया. है दम तो करके दिखा दो, एंड यू कैन बी द नेक्स्ट बेस्ट प्लेयर in this internship. And guys, ultimately it's all about technology. Technology kuch naya karke dikhana, nayi cheezon ko leke aana. Nahi aata hai, we will give you training, we will give you the best of training. And believe me guys, this training is not only theory wali. Sirf padhaya nahi jayega, karke bhi dikhaya jayega, aur aap log bhi usse accomplish karenge apne dimag ke saath. So guys, on a very simple note, welcome to Technophilia 1.0, jahan pe technology hogi, aapka dimag hoga, aur aapke decisions honge. Ultimately, this is your career advancement with Career Dream Education. So guys, are you passionate about technology? I want some answer. Are you passionate about technology?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
One,
yes, sir.
Two, three.
Yes, sir.
And four.
Then yes, sir. Five.
Yes, sir.
Let me count. Six. Guys, you know
yes.
what?
Yes, sir.
Seven, eight, like, ek junoon hona chahiye aapme. See,
yes, sir.
Ultimately, hard work sab karte hain. Something like, this is like, yes, sir, ka hona, it's a confidence. It is the confidence in you and me. We are a team, guys, and team creates achievement. When you will join the main team, na, we will join you in different domain. You know what are the domains in technophilia? Web designing, Android designing, cyber security, artificial intelligence, machine learning, and many more. And many, truly, eight domains we have got. And if you have a specialized knowledge, we will support your knowledge at our platform. Guys, we are an organization. We are recognized at ISO, International Standard Organization. The certificates aapko milenge, unki value sirf India mein nahi hogi. Un certificates ki value all over world hogi. We are proud to say we are associated with 25 plus colleges of India. Career Dream Education, 25 plus colleges, 4 IIMs ko deal karta hai. And we give you the platform to give you the best of career development. Join us and we will give you the best of career opportunity. The point is simple, karke dikhana padega. We will not give you any target, ye karke dikhao. Decide aapko karna hai. What is your best forte? What is your best forte? Agar best ho, then prove it. And we will give you the best opportunity. So guys, are you ready to be a part of this internship and training program? Yes,
yes, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And guys,
yes, sir.
I will be waiting.
Yes,
I will be waiting to see the future leaders. Perfect, guys. Perfect. And guys, one more thing. What do you think? Only technical knowledge is enough? Or you need management knowledge also? Yes, yeah.
Both, sir.
Because see, today you are technical. Today you are a technical person. In the coming days, you will become a technical job person. But you have to understand management. You have to understand marketing kaise hoti hai, HR kaise hota hai. Do you know what is HR? What is
yes.
HR?
Yes, sir.
Human resources.
Guys, we will give you comprehensive internship. That means we will give you technical internship, but we will also help you understand samjho technical HR kaise hota hai. How to take interview, how to manage the sheet. I always remember Ojaswini ma'am has been a best example. A technical ladki, she is a technical girl, but she is managing technology with HR. She takes interview, she checks the CV, she actually classifies the people, ye acha hai ya bura hai. She has the mind of manager also. You have to understand this point, guys. Sif technology will not give you a good stability. You have to perform like a manager. Aapko marketing samajhni hogi, HR kaise ho, how to take interview, you have to see. How to check CV, how to check the psychology of other person. Ye sari baatein aapko management ke saath sikhai jayengi with technophilia. And we are quite sure, guys, this internship will give you experience, knowledge and expertise. Sirf knowledge hona kaafi nahi hai, best knowledge hona bahut zaruri hai. Aur agar aap best nahi hai, we will give you the best training to be the best of you. So guys, welcome once again to Technophilia Comprehensive Internship and Training Program. The amount which you have paid, it has been duly received. Your letter of joining will be issued to you within 3 days. And to all those people who have joined this internship, their payment is yet to be made. We request within the next 3 days, once your payment is received, the official letter of joining will be issued to you within the next 3 days. Am I clear to all of you guys?
Yes, sir.
All good, guys. Guys, today is getting Sunday.
Sure.
We will meet again on Tuesday. Hum Tuesday ko fir se milenge, and this time we will be having the new people who have joined this internship. We will be going for profile assessment. Guys, this is a very basic activity where you have to prepare a one-page website. Guys, you have to prepare a one-page website. And you have to show your profile. Main kaun hu? Your strong points, your achievement, internship aapne kahan kahan ki hai pehle bhi, and what is your knowledge area? Can you make a website? That is the main question. So to check your knowledge, to check your efficiencies, the first assignment is profile assessment on Tuesday. Also, if you cannot make a website, you can make a PPT or a PDF file. But if you cannot make a website, it shows ki aap ek आपको ट्रेनिंग की जरूरत है. इफ यू कैन नॉट क्रिएट अ वेबसाइट एज अ टेक्निकल इंटर्न, इट मींस यू नीड ट्रेनिंग टू डेवलप योर स्किल्स. सो वी विल वेट फॉर यू दिस ट्यूजडे विद योर वेबसाइट. रिया मैम विल अपडेट यू विद ऑल द डिटेल्स हाउ टू मेक वेबसाइट. फ्री डोमेन होस्टिंग कहां से मिलेगा वो भी आपको अवेलेबल कर दिया जाएगा. सो गाइज इफ यू आर रेडी फॉर टेक्नोलॉजी देन शो योर प्रोफाइल. आप कौन हो, क्या हो आप, इन अ वेबसाइट, इन अ वेब, वन पेज वेब. Am I clear, technical people?
Yes, sir.
Is it?
Yes, sir.
If you have any problems, any issues regarding the website project, then you may let me know in the group. Your team leaders will help you. Also, guys, like we have got a batch of 80 people are there in this meeting. 83 people are there. So, we will have the profile presentation on Tuesday also. If some people do not get the chance, then we will go for Wednesday. So, let's begin this journey. Let's start this journey of adventure. Career Dream will see the best of you people. We have got the best technical players. So let's see. It's best mein se best kaun nikalta hai. All the best, guys. And if you have any query, you may let us know personally now. Or you can send a query in your group. We have team leaders, trainers for you people who will help you at every step. Guys, ultimately, technology is innovation, or innovation is for life. All the best and create new excellency with Career Dream Education. So guys, am I clear? And if you still have a query, do let me know personally. So guys,
yes, sir, no more queries, sir.
Manikanta sir, I must add special appreciation for you. I must say, guys, let's welcome Manikanta sir once again. He is the man of cybersecurity. He is the man of digital marketing. And Technophilia is proud to have Manikanta sir once again in this meeting. He has already set a standard. This is the level of his internship. He is the best example of how to manage technical internship. He has performed excellently. And also, he has given a perfect webinar. Guys, if you are having a knowledge now, then we will give you our YouTube channel to show your webinar. You can take a webinar. People will come to listen you. Log aapko sunne aayenge. What Manikanta sir has already done. He has got a perfect webinar on cybersecurity. And what amazing knowledge he has showcased. He deserves the best of respect. And guys, this is what I mean to say. Knowledge hai, usse dikhao. And you will earn the respect and you will earn opportunities of success. Manikanta sir, it's truly a pleasure to have you once again. And to all the new interns, you may just check out the YouTube page of Technophilia to see the previous webinars by our own interns. So we will give you the best of recognition. Ek pehchan hamare career dream ke saath. Truly guys, we shall be having a great experience in the next 45 days. Welcome once again, guys. So, would anyone of you like to add something here?
Thank you so much, sir. First of all, it's a pleasure to have you again in the team. So, now sure, I'm looking for machine learning here, sir.
Definitely, sir. And sir, this time you have already set a standard in the previous internship. So this time, we expect you to have the next level of performance with machine learning.
Yes, sir. I will make that happen.
Sure, sir. So, in terms, I think Riya ma'am has shared the number also. Okay. This is the number of Rajiv, sir. If you got any query, you may have. But make sure, guys, I just add one point here. You have to maintain discipline. Discipline in communication. You cannot contact your senior authorities directly on call. Send a WhatsApp message. Get communication WhatsApp. Get a communication in your group. In case it is very urgent, then you may call to Riya ma'am or Rajiv sir. Riya ma'am is the whole and sole authority, your superior authority and your guiding help for this internship. It's really proud to see when we see the people like Riya ma'am who have got the standard of performance, excellency. Guys, let's see. Aap logo mein se bhi hum nahi leadership ko dekhna chahenge. And one more to all the candidates, especially girls, if you have any such kind of inconveniency, you are free to call Riya ma'am. We have Renu ma'am. Renu ma'am is the central counseling head. For any such kind of issue, you may directly contact Renu ma'am. She is the administrative head and counseling authority at Career Dream Education. And to all the people, make sure guys, this is something trust. Vishwas pe sab kuch hoga. हम वर्चुअली कनेक्टेड हैं That is, trust is the main thing. And we expect ki ye trust aap logo mein bhi hoga aur hame aap par hoga. So having all these things done. So do you agree with this word? Yes or no? Quickly, guys.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sure, guys. So guys, let's start the journey. And tomorrow onwards, the internship starts. The letter of joining will be given to you within the next 3 days. By Wednesday, letter of joining will be issued to you. Also, you can check your mail, the receipt, the payment which you have made as a registration fees. It will be mailed. The receipt will be mailed to you. Also, you will be receiving some feedback call from the financial team. So guys, be ready for that. In case of any query, the numbers are there. You may call us or contact for any query. You can check the website, the mail IDs and everything for that. All the best, guys. And this side, Vinayak Saxena, I will be waiting here for the next big player among you people. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
And sure, man, if any one of you want to speak something, add something, you are free to speak up. By 7:30, we shall wind up this meeting. So guys, are you clear with this idea of internship and training? I want some responses. Are you clear
yes,
with
sir.
This idea?
Yes, yes sir.
And guys, make yes, sure sir. One thing. With the training yes, program, sir. You will be having different certificates. That means for internship, you will get certification. For training, you will get additional certification. And all these certificates will be ISO certified. So they will have a recognition value. Guys, don't be lazy. My last word, don't be lazy. I suppose you all are passionate about technology. So
yes, of course,
just be passionate about that. Definitely you have to be, guys. Sirf job ke liye internship nahi hoti hai. Internship hoti hai apne aap ko dikhane ke liye. And guys, may I know anyone of you from South of India? Is there anyone from South of India?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. A lot of
guys. Career Dream Education has got people from all over India, from Kashmir, Kerala, Karnataka, Bangalore, Assam, West Bengal, Rajasthan, Gujarat. We are cultural internship. And guys, if you have any communication problem, no worries. We will be having Hindi, English for your convenience. Don't feel any such kind of language barriers. If you have such kind of issues, please contact your team leaders, Ria ma'am, for such inconvenience. Guys, this is all about cultural fusion. Different people mix together and we create the best opportunity. So I think bahut kuch hoga. There will be lot and lot more to see in this cultural internship also. And by the end of this month, we will be having a hackathon. It will be a technical quest hackathon. If you are a strong player, then prove yourself in the game. So guys, as usual, all the best for you people, for Technophilia, for Career Dream Education, and all the best for Vinayak Saxena. Definitely, guys. So it's getting 7:30 now. So Ria ma'am, shall we adjourn this meet here?
Yes, sir.
Sure, ma'am. And guys, as I told you, for the payout mode, those who have made the payment, definitely you will get the receipt on your mail IDs and a feedback call you will be getting from Career Dream Education. And those who have not made the payment, they can make the payment within 3 days so that the letter of joining, the official letter of joining, will be sent to them. Thank you so much, guys, and wish you all the best. Let the adventure begin. It's like technical adventure with Technophilia, innovations for life. Thank you so much and all the best.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much, guys. And definitely, guys, thank you banega jab internship puri ho jayegi and we will see the best caliber in you people. Guys, we shall be waiting for new and new opportunities. Thank you so much, guys, and have a great future ahead. Ye aapki career ki nayi shuruaat hai, it's a new beginning. And this beginning should be grand and grand.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, guys, thank you so much, guys, and you may have a chance. Please take care of your health and happiness and take care of your family as well. Thank you so much, guys. Have a great evening.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much, guys. You're welcome here. It's a pleasure to have you
thank
all.
Thank you, sir.
Truly. Sure, ma'am.
It's thank you, sir.
Thank you so much here, guys.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, guys. And Ria ma'am, are you there?
Yes, sir.